So I was on the phone with Paparazzi Poe and Alpo. And this is what Alpo had to say.
Apollo, 5:30 in the morning, looking for me with a machete.
Yeah, let's talk about it. So what you were saying? So the issue is what's the issue that we want to know about? Like you said, King Erna was doing what?
Was at the Apollo 5:30 in the morning talking about where's Alpha at?
And what's
with machete?
Machete?
Are you bringing a knife to a gunfight?
A lot of people outside, you know, to him, a lot of people be outside that time, so he felt that, probably felt that people was outside.
I don't know if you see this video.
This ain't summertime. It's winter.
Right.
Ain't nobody outside.
No more. You know what he said? This ain't summertime. It's winter. Ain't nobody outside. I want to repeat that part.
We're not really feeding too much into that.
Well, I am. It's my show.
Understand that. It's my show.
Your
audience wouldn't hear that. We really don't. Blank. But go ahead. Play.
This ain't summertime. It's winter. Ain't nobody outside.
That's the problem with you. Hey. Flip afraid of Philly dudes.
Yeah, all right, so look, right, this is my thing, right? I hear all that shit, he talking all that dumbass horn and shit. What the fuck that got to do with me? Why is he going and blogging about me? I don't got nothing to do with that. Why are you blogging about me and acting, telling people, oh, yeah, when I see Paul, he's a kid, I'm going to smack him. So come smack me. I'm honorable. But I'm a stand-up dude.
But why are we here talking about that then, though?
I mean, where
Because
do
I don't want nobody to know about it.
Where I can meet you?
Why you want somebody to know about anything? Like, I mean, listen to me. Why?
I'm
not about to fight on the internet.
Me,
I can't fight.
Fight
here. I can't listen, fight here.
Not there. We don't got to fight there. We can fight wherever you want. I don't care.
Here,
but that's my whole thing. It's a fight, so why can't it be publicized? It's a fight. That's not a crime.
You like more like a mouse for your dad, man. Go home, cuz. You're a mouse for your pop, cuz.
Yo, I want to say a lot, but I just want to know.
You already said too much. You already talked too much. If y'all was like really on that tip, why y'all even say anything, man? Like, what it was to talk about?
You said it.
Like, what? Like, no, I'm talking about, come on, man. At the end of the day, We're talking about what's going on tonight. We're talking about in reality. Anything else prior to this, me getting in your dad's head is my personal reason for getting in his head, and I got there. I got $1 million dude out here worry about me, a little $100,000 guy. Huh? Come on, man. I won. I'm in his head, and I got you. And I got you feeling like, oh, I gotta like be hero for my daddy. Then I hear ain't even your pop, cuz. Come on,
yo,
man.
Yo, bro, listen, man. I want to slap the shit out of you.
You
lucky,
keep talking.
Bro.
I want to fight with you here. Yeah.
That's
but you want to suplex
it's
me
a
next.
Fight. You're a grown-ass kid.
You want to suplex me next.
You out for
I can't beat here.
Had to fight.
I can't beat
you
here.
Prison?
I don't
listen,
know how to fight
when
here.
You was in prison,
my hands, I can't.
Out
I can't do it here.
So where you want to do it?
I can't do it here.
Hey, Paparazzi.
Let's go sign a fight, then.
We're not doing that on the show. Do that shit off camera. You said you had something to say. You said, like, we're not talking about challenge. We can't do that on camera, man. It's about 900 people.
Flip, it's a fight, though. Flip,
it's
not even nothing
violent. It's 900 people in here, bro.
Quit it.
Imagine this, right?
Imagine us coming to where y'all at, right?
You listening, Poe? Imagine us coming to where y'all at, right? And yo, and you and my man
to have a one-on-one fight, 2 minutes fighting. I don't know.
How long that's gonna last? How long y'all two fighting gonna last? Your folks gonna stand there watch you fight?
If he could take a punch, I'm gonna stand. I don't know. I know I'm not gonna lose.
Yeah, I ain't stand there. You could just nix that. I can't stand there. Just watch my.
I'm a grown ass man that did time that beat niggas up twice. Y'all niggas side. And y'all niggas is nervous moving around my city.
Yeah.
This is my city.
Right.
Like y'all niggas got a pass today. Like.
Go ahead. This is what I think this is. This is a win. I guess
I just
it's a
want,
failure.
I
want the world to think that I'm winning because I'm whooping on a camera.
One thing for sure, two things for sure, man. We appreciate the pass, man, but we ain't asked for it.
You ain't never said nothing to me. I would have never said nothing to you.
We appreciate the pass because at the end of the day, our job was to make it out here, do this interview, and to make it back by any means. So we appreciate the pass, but we ain't asked for it.
All right, you're right, bro. But I respect Flip. So you know what, man? Whenever I see you, man, just fight me, bro. We're going to teach the youth that it's okay to fight one-on-one when y'all have a misunderstanding. That's my message.
So you
all
want,
that other shit,
yo,
I don't
hey,
care
hey,
about
hey, Po, you want to fight him based off what he said about your father?
No, what he said about me. He got blogs about me.
I got vlogs about all of them because all of them is rats.
Hi, but he's not
they
a rat.
Rat lovers. Nah, anybody that deal with a rat is a rat lover.
Hold the fuck.
I don't
okay,
care. I'm standing
okay,
on that,
okay,
man.
Listen,
any penitentiary, any penitentiary yard, any jail or whatever. But this ain't like you want. I don't want to. I don't know what to say here.
Yeah,
right,
cool.
Because I ain't about to incriminate myself.
No. All right, cool.
How you
cool.
gonna incriminate yourself?
Right, hold on. It's 900 people in here. We're not talking about fighting right. or if things go. We're not doing that.
Po, can I ask you
too
something?
Much shit going on.
Grown man, shoot though, Flip. If he was locked up and I pulled up on him and he was off some, man, fuck that nigga, fuck this nigga. I would have been like, what's the problem with me though? As an individual?
I'm playing for keeps, homie. Let's just keep it there. I'm playing for keeps, homie.
Yeah, right.
Let's keep it there. We don't gotta talk that.
Hey, let me ask you something.
I'm playing for keeps.
Do you honor what your pop did? Do you honor what your pop did? Let's establish a baseline. Do you honor what your pop did?
No, I don't honor nothing no other man did. I got my own name.
So that means no.
I don't honor nothing nobody did, but
okay. So why are you going so hard about a rat? You know your papa's a rat.
No, I'm going hard about him talking about me.
Okay, so
is
you specifically?
About me.
Okay.
He said he was going to smack me. I never said, yo,
gotcha,
oh, King Nana, you bitch-ass nigga. You said this, this, and this. No. Tell me that blog.
Why are we still conversing about
that? He's blogging about
cool.
me. I just want to fight him.
We got to understand it. You want to fight. Cool.
Hey, yo. Hey, yo, Po.
See you in traffic.
Yo, Po. We took offline and all that shit. We not doing that on camera. All right?
All right. Yeah. Say no more, bro. I respect, man.
Cool.
Y'all niggas enjoy yourself,
I love
man.
You, nigga. Holla at me.
I love y'all niggas too, man. Right. Even the haters. I love y'all too, man.
All right, cool. That niggas is bugging. Niggas is bugging. Listen, we not talking about no fighting shit. I don't know about no fighting shit, man. I came in. Listen, let's just move the subject. The subject is I heard a lot of things about you.